Tab game 3 of 6 selected. Create world settings screen. Bonus chess toggle on. Play where C sim section world up. Show 5 on. Net type me response toggle 20 of toggle section T. Create button 1 of 6. Tab game on. Tab create button 1 of 6. Loading resource packs. Pop-up dialog. Online play is not rated. During online play, you may be exposed to chat. Generating world. Player view. Press T return or wireless controller right button to open. Pause screen. Invite to game screen. Square button send invites. Triangle button find cross. Player view. Pause screen. Profile screen. Edit character screen. 3. Body button 6 of 9. Base button set, body, 3, emote 1 button 6 of 13, notification, emotes. Switching to classic skins, switching to character creator, notification, switching to classic skins, notification, switching to character creator,
watching me do this,
base button 7 of 18, notification, switching to classic skins, notification, switching to character creator, notification, switching to classic skins. Get bone bot. Notification. Switching to character creator. Body button 6. Button 18 of 18. Body button 6 of 18. 5 of 9 tab. Profile screen. Edit character screen.
God, how to do this.
Body button 6 of 9. Rago dis dead join the game. Body button 6 of button 1 of 6.
Not the
base button. Eyes bot. Mouth button 9 of 8. Color button. Hair button 10 of 18. Button 3 of 3. Button 18 of 18. Button 6. Mouth. Hair button 10 of 18. Mouth. Size button 14 of 8. Button 8. Body. Color button 5 of 6. Color button 3 of 6, base button 7 of 18, size, legs, arm,
I'm really struggling.
2 of 10 tab.
So, someone wants to remind me how to change this, that'd be super sick.
Style button,
I don't know if
profile,
showed up,
pause,
really.
Player view, pause screen, square, profile screen, edit character button. Create. Edit character screen. Body button 6 of 9. Button 1 of 9.
I slaughtered every part of that sentence.
You
right.
Have 0 tokens.
Oops.
Edit character screen. Body button. Button 2 of 5. Button 2 of... Button 3 of 5. Button 2 of... Head. Bottom 9
classic
of 18.
Classic Minecraft.
Top button 8 of 18. Profile screen.
Heck it.
Pause.
Player
view. You
didn't even answer my question correctly.
107. Player view. 1 of 9. 2 of 9.
An email.
1 of 9.
There's so much water. It's so sad.
One of nine.
I am hosting your channel show.
Three of nine. One of nine. Two of nine. Two of nine.
Oh God, get
one
the
of
text
nine.
To
two
speech
of nine.
Thing off.
Two of nine.
There's like, absolutely. I can't even hear it.
View.
I didn't even.
Close screen. Square box. Loading.
I can't even hear it. I can't hear anything, truthfully. I need to fix that in a second.
Game settings screen.
It's not here.
Player view.
That's not what I meant to hear.
You pause screen, square
sometimes
button.
You just, you
game settings screen. Tab game 3 of 12 selected. Tab audio 9 of 12.
What is right here? I don't remember.
Blocks.
I want.
Tab.
Yes.
Weather. Tab.
I'll just turn it down. 100. I don't remember how to turn it off. Wait. There's also this issue. This is what I was going to fix that was outside of, he's not in the party. That man is not in the party. I was like, I can't hear him. But he is absolutely not in the party. Oh, he's there. Yeah, I was going to punch you. That's why I'm not including party audio. Now I just sound like an absolute psychopath. You can build your own tools. I'll do that in a second. But I want. One day, I'll. Thinking thoughts. No thoughts. Head empty. What'd you just say about me, Pesho? I don't care. I'll kill you.
Me playing alone.
Oh, God, I just. Oh, it's reading my comments to me, too. I didn't even realize that, too. I think, I don't know. If it isn't... Oh my God, that is so phenomenal. I love that. You mean you weren't enjoying hearing my every single coordinate? That is not enough. That is not enough. Reese's Puff. Reese's Puff. Beat him up. Beat him up. Beat him up. That audio has been stuck in my head. Oh, there's a drowned. Things. What am I doing? What am I doing right now? Don't tell me, Petro. I figured it out. Building a boat. That's what I'm doing. I don't remember what I need, truthfully. I could look. I could. No, I have enough right now. I already built one. Hey, there's underwater stuff over there. None of my business whatsoever. It should be my business, but it isn't my business. I need to check my comments because I absolutely did not hear what it was earlier. I left the app to tell you to get in the party. God, this is an awful spawn. But hey, that's cute. My knowledge of Minecraft is very... Oh my gosh, I don't know what just happened. If I loud enough, I'll figure out exactly what's going on. Don't say north or south. Just say up or down like a not psychopath. I found other land. Good. You know what my literal next thing to do? Like, instead of doing anything else important, I'm literally just gonna make a cartography table to zoom out my maps. Ooh, I spy. Okay, yeah, village hunting. It's hard when it's not like three of us going to all different ends of the map, going like 1,000 blocks off the map, looking for a village. Yeah, there is acacia over there. How odd. None of my business. I seen, I saw, I leave. Gone. Skedaddled. Yeah. Dolphins. My first encounter with a dolphin, I killed it. Because I accidentally put it on a lead, and I didn't know that it would jump onto the ground with me. And I tried to dig it out in time, but all I had was, like, I think, like, sticks, and I was just trying to dig. It was so sad. I wanted to cry. Because I remember texting Melanie frantically that I just killed the dolphin. Are you making fun of the way I said that? Because I didn't realize I said it odd. I thought I said it weird and you were making fun of me because I was like, hey, nice. I will come to you then. Head in that direction anyways. Hello. Don't. I listened to my stream last night, and I sounded atrocious. I don't know. Hey, that's better than nothing. I do love to bake cookies. There's a lot of bat around me too, but honestly, I'm just gonna keep boating. Thanks. Pesho, I want you to know, I left that chest on that little island we spawned on, and I'm... You gonna die? Right now, I only have sticks and some... Oh my god, that's a creeper. Don't put me anywhere near that thing. Creepers give me the most anxiety, honestly. Nobody makes me as nervous as a creeper. Because everything else has to hit me multiple times to kill me. But a creeper? He's one shot gone. Yeah, I don't want the creeper creeping on me. Oh my god. I will check the comments that I missed. Because my phone was like, you were... No, I'm chilling. Oops, that's not the right button. Oops, that's also not the right button. I hit like 30 wrong buttons, don't worry. I don't care. Oh, and no, I'm not playing alone. I have, Ryan somewhere across this map. He's somewhere. I'm on my way to you, Ryan. I wasn't looking at the map, so I don't know how I thought I was gonna reach you in a reasonable manner. Oh, I see the village. You're gonna... No, I see your village. I was on a boat. Of course I got here quick. Maybe I turn on party audio. Yeah. Can't let them hear you simping. Oh, a cat! Don't. I'll kill you. Share potty audio. There you go. You get to be in the big leagues. Cat, don't speak to my stream. You're already bad at this. Go to sleep. That weed will still be there tomorrow. Your body may not be. Just die. Man, he'd take forever to do everything. It's fine. Debatable. You've said sell yourself. You're more a boy. And what's wrong with that, huh? I like cars. That doesn't make me manly. These are stairs. God damn it. I'm gonna shoot myself. That's so cute. Sword. Sword goes through string the fastest. No, I was more reminding myself because I was about to use something, not a sword. Hayloft? Best song on the planet? Not true. Mother Mother's got some real bangers. It is not, but I'll allow you to think that. Yeah, I think that's the coolest thing about you. You really do be like, man, her music taste? Impeccable. Before you know it, I'm gonna have you listen in a Blueface, too. You can't say his intro into Top... Shot of Flow is not, like, better than Annalie Choppa. Listen. I started listening to Blueface because I was like, I need something to be like, oh, I like this, and people to think about it for a second. Blueface seemed like the right thing. Because I'd be like, oh, my favorite artist is Mitski. And Blueface. And Pierce the Veil. I don't want you back on my... You insulted them in our first few com... I don't think I've ever forgiven you. Didn't you... Literally, you were like, this is everyone's least... No, you said that about Bulls in the Bronx, which is... Anybody who is a genuine fan of Pierce the Veil likes Bulls in the Bronx. Because you're like, all my friends don't like Bulls in the Bronx. And I'm like, ah. Here... I was like, yeah, I'm gonna insult everything. I think... Maybe that's why I don't like your friends. Other bad things? I don't care about that. Or not your friends, but, like... People you quote. K-Love! Oh my god, why is Pierce the Veil so good? Like, god. Like, definitely top tier. I would... I'm not gonna worry about the rest of that, honestly. Oh my gosh. sick, but I know what you're talking about. It's not Mitski. It's something else. You asked me about it. I was like, oh, it's this, blah, blah, blah. I know, Zeladay, Hypnotic by Zeladay. Zeladay does go hard. Listen, but you know what? I'm gonna have you listening to Zolita, too. You don't. When Zeladay said, worship, no, that's not Zeladay, that's Zolita. Worship your body, worship my body as I walk this way. You're the only one who could make me pray. That line just, she hit, and she started a song with it. How do you start a song with a line that hard and then continue with it? It is definitely good, but for me, listen, if I am listening to I Bet on Losing Dogs, it's not, I'm losing, I'm definitely losing, I'm down bad. I am the lost dog. I could easily do this by getting acacia trees, right? Yeah, but I'm just like, yeah, I'm gonna tear down this village. I didn't even see any zombie villagers, honestly. I haven't been around the village, truthfully. I'll keep it real with you. I've been stealing wood instead of looting chests. I didn't even see any chests. God, stop. Sure, I've lost no hunger whatsoever in my current adventures, but, I don't know what you mean, and that's what scares me. Oh yeah, no, I do not do that. Listen. I don't know what I thought you meant, but I was just, like, really concerned when you said it, honestly. Yeah, I was like, I don't know what he's on about. His voice finally lost it. Sometimes you just hit the... I'm sorry to anyone having to watch this, honestly. I've never claimed to be a good Minecrafter, honestly. I am a humble attempter. Yeah, like... If you want to watch someone be skilled, you don't watch me. But if you want to watch someone absolutely lose their shit doing, like, the bare minimum, that's me. Like, I'm definitely here for a fun time, not a long time. That's not true. Hey, that's not true. That is not true. Because in my stream world, there was no water nearby. I never died to drowns. Matter of fact, in my stream world, it wasn't that often. Yeah, Mel's house is different. Because that's by the... No. Remember, I got really high leveled in that world before I started dying. I was like level like 40. I was trying to get you a trident. The door was shut. No, I was talking about the time I opened the door to, because I thought I could kill him, right? I thought, okay, yeah, it's me and him. It's 1v1 in the doorway. I forgot. He didn't have to get as close. I forgot it. He didn't have to get as close to me as I had to get to him. And now I actually do need food, but I got raw meat. I'm chilling. I've got melons, too. I need that. Wait. Yes. Okay, bet. I can do that. I just paid for Wattpad Premium. But I have a reason. I have a reason. I have a reason. Don't worry. I'm not disclosing it, but I have a reason. I mean, oh, that looks interesting. I don't have any torches. I like cringe. Hey, I like cringe. Me and Melanie are there for the cringe. I swear to God, my screen was lagging. I was hitting that cow, but he wasn't taking damage, so I thought I wasn't hitting him, but I was. Yeah, that's gravel. Oh, I'm mining right now. I'm just getting cold. Don't think I'm doing nothing important. I've also stolen a furnace. Yeah. 100 thieves of thieves. Stream could hear you. Yeah. But usually, stream can't hear you when I tell you don't tell stream. I'm so cool. Ooh, that's fall damage. Sometimes you take some fall damage. For funsies. Yeah. I am the bee's knees. Ha 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 ha. I'm so hilarious. Stream hears it all the time. Don't even start. Stream hears this too. You're not special. Oh yeah, you do be lacking in the mental facilities. Please! Get- I thought it was a creeper. It's fine. It's fine. I'm chilling. It's just a spider. I thought it was a creeper, so I like didn't have time to react. I do be screaming too when there's creepers. Like there, all I could say was please. I am the manly one out of the two of us. But it's cool. It's a power duo. It's our dynamic. Lava puddle. Can I take a nap? I left a long time ago. I have a bed. What if I kill this llama? No. I don't kill llamas. Sleep. Sleep! Scram.
The first thing that you're going to need are these power-up bands. They're used to interact with all the blocks that are scattered throughout the park, so you can collect coins and points.
I was like, I did watch this. There's also different stations where you can scan your band. Yes, I'd seen it before. Sometimes you just punch the air. Absolutely no reason. It was an entire accident, but like, for reason. Yeah, I'm the best. I know you're peaceful in daytime, but I don't care. Dang, he's really actually giving me the smoke right now. I got caught slipping. He kind of caught me slipping because I hit him. Oh, that's a zombie villager. Don't hit me. Back off, man. Oh, I have one heart. Why am I there? Okay. So first, I'm going this way. That's up. That's up. Something that is very seeable. Pesha, are you... Pesho, I request right now that you sleep. Respectfully. That's where all the cool kids are. I will literally kick you right now. Or go to sleep. Sometimes I'll think, if I jump on gravel, it's gonna collapse. I can, because my brightness is always super high. You die in there, fist boy? Run. Just run. Thinking about that time you exploded a creeper in gravel. Now I want to play League. The last few times you're gone. Never mind. Well, I'll tell straight. The last few times I've played League, the junglers have just been chilling on my lane. I am the worst on the team. Don't chill on my lane. I am the weakest link. Even if I'm not, if anyone asks, I'm the worst on the team. Talking about League. I'm gonna drown. I ought to let myself drown because you're being mean to me. That is negotiable. No. Horse. Thinking about the game Horse. HOWRSE. It's a site me and Melanie and this was about 3 years ago. 2 years ago. We created a shared account on Horse, and then I don't remember the login and stuff, so our horses are probably not very happy with us, truthfully. Do I have bone? I have one bone. Would you like it? You didn't want it. That is not true. No! That was not the... That was not Ram Ranch. Yeah! Don't talk about it. This is a blast furnace! I'm a fool. Pesho, bring cobblestone. What's that? A furnace. Never mind. Never mind. I don't want your furnace. I'll go and get my own. Hello, dog. Grr. I shouldn't have done that. Shut up. This boy. Bark. Stop being cringe. Shut your mouth. You recreating it is worse than it actually was. Man, I should really eat something right now. Sometimes you sink down in the water to eat. That's good enough for now. I try to avoid it, but you just keep talking. Yeah, I'm saying I'm so good at this game. Oh yeah, I'm honestly just the pro at Minecraft. I'm literally the worst person I know, but I'm such a pro. Oh yeah. What would you do without your mentor, Michelle? God, I hope. Hunter popped up in chat yesterday, and I'm not trying to get clowned by him, honestly. That's what I'm not looking forward to. I don't deserve to get clowned, honestly. I'm just a nice, hardworking lass. I was trying to decide between gal or lass, but I went with lass. Nah. I walked into my house earlier with no shoes. I don't know, the lady just kind of drains out. Oh yes, the most ladylike. Oh, you bat killer. I didn't have to do this. I could have chose to not do this. I have a lot of meat. God darn it. 8. Why? Yeah, I spent most of my time collecting wood. whatever, don't care. Just a little safety shack. Nothing too nothing too fancy. Just a place for sleeping. I did not make a way for a door. That is so sick. I am so smart. I guess you can call it that. It is literally just a safety shack. If I had more dirt than wood, I would have built it out of dirt. That is cute. I cannot live like this. This goes on this side. There we go. Sometimes you don't finish your safety shack before the night's up. Before the night's here. It's not up. When I tell you to sleep, you gotta be ready to sleep, Pesho. If you don't sleep, I'll literally come murder you. I killed you yesterday at 30, or a couple of days ago at 30. I'm fine. I was like, yeah, Pesho's upset about it. I was like, I have that mentality. It's a silly little game. I don't understand how people get mad over it. But I was like, ah, I feel bad because you're upset. Whatever. Yeah, I was just like, I'm going to bed. I don't want to talk to anybody anymore. But then I was like, I'm not going to say anything because I think it is the worst thing when people get upset with people for being upset. No matter how, insignificant I think the reason is, it just annoys me that people get upset with people for being upset. And I was more annoyed, but, like, I have that, I do not like when people are upset with someone for being upset. So I want to clarify multiple times that I was not upset with you for being upset. I was just more like... Because I could kill Melanie at level 70 in Minecraft. She could be, saving to, buy herself a new house or something. Like, it could be, the most important thing in the world, and Melanie will not care. I still remember the time you got absolutely upset over nothing when Nick killed you. Like, you lost nothing from it. I don't even think you were upset at first. And then you were upset because he killed you multiple times. I was like, still, you lost nothing from it. I could be... It's storming. Go to sleep. Oh, you slept. Good, good, good. This hum. Okay. I guess I can leave this little tiny shack here for a while I go looking for things. No. I'm going to go look for things. Stuff and things. I have iron on me? Where'd I get iron from? It's just one piece. Stone sword. What else am I looking for? That'll do. That's enough for now. That'll do, pig. That's not what I meant to do. I'm literally, eighth funniest person on the planet. That's not true. I am truthfully, I'm not that funny. People are like, ah ha ha, you're so funny, when I'm not being funny. But it's because I'm being depressing and people can't handle depressing. So they, like, mistake it as funny. No, I'm not funny. You just can't handle the fact that the thing I said was saddening. Sometimes, I guess. You're right, but still. Ooh, super sick. I didn't call you simp. Did I? Get cucked. Yeah. Money moves. Money moves. Yes, yes, yes. I'm heading this way. Yeah. I got food, so I have no need for anything else. Just filling out my map. Learning where things are. How to get there. Eat! Go eat, loser. I also have not eaten, truthfully. My grandma made breakfast, though, so that counts. Just a little helper. Helper in the kitchen. Tell him. Turtle? No, drowned. He's in my boat, so he's dying. Loser. That's what he gets for smacking me when I thought he was a turtle. Another one got in my boat and died. You absolute loser. You can't say he wasn't being a loser. He got into the boat. Is there another one nearby? You gonna get in the boat too, loser? No, I'm just gonna kill you. Hey, he dropped a gold... No, bar. Sorry. Is that your village? Or is that a... That doesn't look abandoned, though. It might be abandoned. Because it's too close to where you are for you not to have seen it. Oh, well, I found a village. Yeah, I found a village. It's got villagers! Temporary home. Oh, and it's got a golem. Let me give you a little kiss. Mwah. Hello, villagers. I'm here to steal your things. Saddles don't stack. That's why that didn't work. Uh-huh. Saddles. Acacia. Thank you. I do not want that flower. I picked it up anyways. I just ruined. No, I didn't. Sometimes you get stuck under the thing. I had a dog die because it got stuck. No, it was a cat. Got stuck under a bridge. Hey Siri, play Baby No Money. Mm-hmm. are you now? Pog champ? The music changed. Broadcast settings. Advanced settings. Audio sharing settings. Turn on potty audio. Don't make fun of me the way I said party. It's happened twice now. You've made fun of me twice now for it. I'm gonna literally kill you. No, I never cry. Not that important. No man on this planet has made me cry other than my dad many times. And you. And Zach. But that's different. Those are different cries. And like Daniel. My friend Daniel. And like Jacob made me cry once. The only fight me and Jacob have ever been in. Don't worry, as long as you don't make me cry more than my dad, you're chilling. Like I said, that man makes me cry like once every like 10 days. Probably. I was kind of joking, but now that I think about it, not really. Like right now, he's like not ghosting, but ghosting my mom, and he has her car. Like she gave him her car to fix it, right? Yeah. And he has not responded to her calls or texts or anything. So I gave her my stepmom's number. But listen. Zach, you eat too. But, listen. He probably just didn't fix the car, right? And he doesn't want to admit it, so he's like ghosting her until he fixes the car. That's your village there. I can't remember. It's a lot, honestly. But I think he's fixing, like, something that's causing her oil to leak. Oil, not oil. Thanks. I am sometimes really southern. Ooh, like when I'm talking about Odyssey. Help. I meant to collect some of this sooner. It's genuinely better than coal. Yeah, we're by water, so that's what makes it better than coal. It's easier for me to get kelp now and then save coal for torches. You know what I'm saying? No. Search for diamonds, but you found great promise and said, "How? Are you about to die?" I'm glad stream didn't have to see it. You could be streaming. Oh wait, no, your internet's bad. Never mind. Truthfully, I don't know where I put my humble abode. I'm gonna keep it real with you. Actually, I do. I do know where I put it. Yeah. Yeah. And even if I didn't, I could just go back and stream. That's not true. I would have to end stream to go back into stream. There, no. Literally saw it earlier and was like, yeah, that's Ryan's Acacia Village. It was not. Back off, back off. Are you in boat with me? No, I meant like the abandoned one. I call the abandoned village yours because it lacks prosperity. I'm kidding. Back off, man. Oh, Pesho. Oh, piss boy, you really rucked it up, haven't you? Die. Die. Are you talking to me? No, I wasn't telling you to die. I was a spider. Idiot. You're not the center of the universe. That zombie just dropped some. Yeah, back off, loser. Just dropped, that stuff. Iron. That stuff that's very useful. Clearly I'm oh my god, back off, Creeper! Yeah, you killed the other one for me. Glad. Oh no, I'm low on hearts! How did this happen? That is true, that is true. I do want that level. Iron horse armor. Yeah, yeah, that dropped that. That's iron horse armor. I have two saddles, so you need not have saddle. My humble. Okay, listen. Melanie was just fueling my head, okay? We just really wanted you to suffer. We just really wanted... We were gonna give it back to you! Literally, when we played the next day, Zach, I was like, yeah, I feel bad, but I can't tell anyone where his diamonds are so that I can protect him. Or something, I can't remember what I don't think I said all that, but something along those lines, you know? No, I wasn't gonna get... No, we weren't even gonna use them. We had literally just taken them from you for punishment. For threatening to not come home. I do not need your diamonds. I will grind from the bottom with absolutely nothing. I don't want your diamonds, matter of fact. Keep your diamonds. 3 months from now, I'll go get my own diamonds. Yeah, you know I hate caves. Okay, I'm going to 99. I am also hungry, but I'm gonna go get a Kool-Aid jammer and call it a meal. Meal of champions? No, there's Pringles, too! There's Pringles. I'm gonna take... Okay, listen. I'm taking the entire package of Kool-Aid jammers. That's what? 10 pouches? You know how I drink. One jammer is not enough. Zach was here last night, and I think Zach's still the only one who's here. He knows about my drinking of milk. God damn. Can't open the jammers. Open the jammers, please. It's a box and I can't get it open. Mm. Yeah, stream. I have totally opened this box of Kool-Aid Jammers. Yeah. This Kool-Aid Jammer is really getting to work right now. Yeah. Me, 1. Kool-Aid Jammers, 7. I've already broken 3 nails. I was aggressively clawing at the Kool-Aid Jammer box. To be fair, I truthfully only broke 2. The Kool-Aid Jammer box is... Yeah, this is riveting content. Yeah, Michelle 10. Kool-Aid Jammer is still 7, but I got the Kool-Aid... I got the Kool-Aid Jammers open. Okay, now to drink the entire jammer. One jammer down, 8 more to go. Maybe. Hey, that would leave 1. Okay, I wouldn't drink them all in one sitting. Where's my controller? Here it is. We live in a society. That is true. I am very capable of kicking your ass. I took the time to work out earlier and it felt so good. I was like, yeah, I could definitely kick every single... There was a bunch of trucks outside my grandma's house, like the guys who work on the electric poles. Yeah, I was like, I could kick all their asses if they don't do this fast enough. If Naomi gets to complaining, sorry. I gotta kick your ass. It's not optional anymore. What? Yes. Where are my Pringles? This is supposed to be scorching barbecue. These shits aren't hot. I'm disappointed. They're kind of warm, I guess. I guess I had to eat like 4 of them at once. Mm-mm. Time for another Kool-Aid Jammer. I'm gonna ask during them in. How many Kool-Aid Dreamers did I drink? Whoever guesses the right amount, I will send them $2. Four. How many I have by the end of stream? Probably closest if there is no exact. If there's no exact, then it's who's closest. Oh no, I've never struggled drinking anything. But no, it's not guessing how many I will drink, but it's who kept up with how many I drank during the entirety of stream. Jammer. Capri Suns. Too sweet. After a while, these chips do have the idea of heat to them. I need to turn off my mic. I meant to just turn off party audio. Yeah, goodbye. I'll be back soon. But these chips are really crunching. Thank you. Turning on my mic. That's my mic, not party audio. Yeah, you're the only person in chat right now. Stuck down there like a little idiot. Hello. Yes. Yeah. I don't care about actual skins. What did you say, Pastor? Oh, you can put it in my house. Okay, whatever. There's just in there. Loser. I don't know what that noise was, but I don't like that I had to hear it. Hello, dolphins. What's in my inventory right now? Oh, it's not a lot. Oh, sick. Don't care. Stop drowning. Oh well. Yeah, that's how I stayed alive earlier. Because you're not hungry. Yeah. Totally. far off the goddamn map am I? It's calm. There's not even any good places to build. It's a watery grave. Sometimes you drop your entire phone. Kill yourself. Wait, no. I'm gonna kill you. No, no, no. I'm used to saying, I'm gonna kill yourself myself. They're gonna ban me. Respond. Silly little response. Oh, my bones ache. Tempting. Hello, Pesho. Are you ready to tear it down and move on for adventure? When I finish this map, I'm gonna make a cartography table, right? I'm gonna expand the map, many, and then we're gonna go adventure. To find better. And forget about this dusty little corner of the world. Hey, that's not too bad looking. Okay.
When you expand the map, you have to restart it.
Oh yeah, I don't mind that. I know.
Title B blank.
Oof. Oh yeah, I understand that when I expand it, it'll blank. I don't mind that, which is why I'm keeping these. No, I'm gonna create an entirely new map. It won't have the locator because I don't have a compass, but I want the map nonetheless. That's new. That's another. Is this not the same village? This is the same village, just another angle. I'm not that worried about that space. Looks like a more watery grave. I don't know if I keep. That's a village, obviously. Yes. I will go there to finish looting. Yeah, sleep. Go ahead. I'm on a village. Okay. I'll help the golem. Not that he needs it. Yeah, he just kind of throws them. Can I kill that? I definitely caused that. This village will die soon. This is in fact the one I came to earlier, but I didn't go up there, so up, 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 peeping in on the sleeping villagers. Thanks for the boost. Ouch, I fell out. I could not dunce an absolute knot. You look like you are definitely going to be trouble. Back off. Definitely ruined my path. But photography table. I have a ton of paper. Unknown map. Take this map. Take a sheet of paper. That is. No, that is not the map I want to use. Oh, it literally is the map I want to use. Okay, yes. It's gonna take a while, isn't it? Doesn't zoom out anymore. Okay. literally roll in her grave. She's not destroying things with paper or map. Hello. As soon as we get done. Yes, but as soon as we get done, I'll be ready to move on. But I don't know. We'll tend to things here and then move on so we can sort our eggs. Okay. Use this one. No, this one is just for everything we have on us. And then we'll make a... I'm gonna make another one, don't worry. And that'll go beside it. I know, but listen. Oh, well, you don't have to put down the things you don't want. Or you... Yeah, like, see, that's for dumping, but I needed to visually be able to sort my stuff in my head. Stairs go. Stairs. Truthfully, I have a ton of wood. I can leave some here. I added kelp to your kelp. I guess. I hate when you speak sometimes. I know. SpongeBob reference. Good. That's good. You did a good thing. Okay. This is dried kelp. I'm gonna make it into blocks so it takes up less space. That's 7 blocks. I got emeralds, by the way. Oh, in a village. They were just there. No, it's not. The easiest way to find them. That's selective. Guess my wolves are just good and yours aren't. Do you have any cobble? Approximately. Just the one. Hey, no, that's not. I need more than that. Yeah, I need more. I'm gonna make another furnace for cooking the food. I have six, so three. Or is it like. Yeah, I think it's nine as well. Yeah, no. It's, seven. Wait, eight, I mean. Sorry, I can't count. I'm such a counting pro. Thanks. Gimme, gimme, gimme. My game broke for a second. Yeah. No, I was hitting stuff and nothing was happening. Yes, I was also trying to open a chest to nothing. Okay. This top furnace, that is for cooking food. Yeah, that makes sense. Because there is more food in there than I put in there. Let's get that out. Blast furnace. Rotten flesh can stay. If I run into a cleric, I know where it is. Okay, we only need one blast furnace then. So the other one is going to go over here. I do have a single piece of gold. Great eye. You are a blonde. Yes, wombat. When a woman gets up to bat. Professor, are you laughing at that awful joke? Because if you are, I'm gonna send you to the depths of hell. Yeah, I was so casual too. That was a very casual. On the stream, I wish you could hear this absolute cackling happening right now. Yeah. Yeah, team, I'm the funniest one in the chat. It's not as funny as you think it is. I don't know. Look at all this bad. I'm gonna kill you. Wait, where's my sword? Yeah, I do it. I wanted you to have. Oh, wait, no. I didn't. It was just there's a baby drowned over there. Go kill him, Pesho. Go kill him. I have an iron sword. I'm gonna go kill him. He's making some money moves somehow. he's dead. You have an enchanted bow. If you don't drop your enchanted bow, I'm gonna find you and kill you again. He did not. I'm gonna find him and kill him again. I'm gonna find him in the next life and murder his family. I fell into a hole, give me a second. Truthfully. Sure. Thank you. You look absolutely stunning. Thank you. I hit you. You ran into me hitting a creeper. Oh my god, the creeper. Creeper, please. He's behind you. Oh, he's dead now. I got him. Wow. You gave him absolute smoke. Back to our silly little tasks. Doctor said it's not good to drown. Where? What else am I missing? I need one more stick. Are you singing the Doc McStuffin theme song? I respect it, thanks. I just made horse armor. I didn't even mean to. It's leather. No, I already made my bow I wanted, so it's fine. What? No. I'm probably gonna die to it. Yeah, I do like diamond picks. Yeah, we can't not have Bane of Arthropods. We're absolute psychos if we don't have Bane of Arthropods. It makes us go really sicko mode. This is another treasure map. I have both the treasure maps. One of these is a map I already expanded. This is the map. It has no locator on it. Did you find any redstone by any chance? No, if you found it, you would have already. That's fine. No, don't worry about it then. Yeah. We don't have a random bad white man and his child bride. Yeah. I'm in bed. No. I try to keep the Pesho to a minimum. I don't want the stream getting too much piss boy. Oh, I'm so concerned. What'd you just say? You got something to say, piss boy? Okay, Petra. Tolerable. It's like Mr. Darcy calling Elizabeth tolerable. He never called her attractive, just tolerable. Moxie, you got vibes. Okay, that's the gold. I picked up the gold. We're just waiting on your kelp. 4 pieces. Do you have seeds? Everything left. I only have one inventory space left. And it's going to kelp. I don't have springs. Or not springs. That's not what I'm trying to say. I don't have string or sticks. I do have cooked mutton. Okay. I have beef as well. I have 2 bones, yes. Lots of bones for bone meal. I do have sugar cane. 33 pieces. Yeah. I'm gonna split the kelp because don't pick that up. But splitting the kelp, splitting the kelp makes it you have twice as much work going on at once, which is why I did that. Because the kelp is what we're really waiting on. Truthfully, I have everything that I'm gonna have. Oh, if you have room for just kelp, then you can take what's left and we can deal with it when we get. It's 8. But we already have 1 because you gave me 9. Do you not have room to take it? I'm carrying 2 treasure maps on me, 2 saddles, so I got a lot of useless things if we, like, really get strapped down and need to get, like, get rid of stuff. Truthfully, I can get rid of one of my stacks of wood, too, honestly. I have seeds. I left seeds up here because I didn't think I had room for them. But I do have room to stack them. Three. I didn't know you had any raw meat. I was literally like, cook your meat. I've been stacking it. So I literally have all the meat. Meat maestro, you cringe comp. Oh, Pesho, you. Don't say that. I just realized what you said. It gave me chills, but in the bad way. It's just the way you said it. I don't know, something about it just... The vibes were off. You were failing my vibe check. That is true. I don't think any white man has ever made it through my vibe check. Sometimes. Two. No, we didn't watch Searching Ghosts. I hope they don't take it off before I go to her house. I forgot all about it, honestly. I knew there was something I wanted us to watch. And one of the nights I was literally trying to stay up for something, I should have just watched 13 Ghosts that night. Yeah. It's on Tubi. Hey, I have just enough for another block. That is so sick. I thought I was going to have some dried kelp that was just taking up space. Yeah, we're done here. You can take furnaces and crafting tables if you have room for them. Okay. Do you have normal furnaces? Okay. Yeah. I was gonna tear down the furnaces for you. If we wanted to raid, we could, but I don't care to raid. Yeah. I wanted it for cleric reasons. Because clearly you ran into one because you have a brewing stand. But I don't know where it is, so. I have it. Yeah, you put it in the chest. Oh, that makes sense. What direction am I heading in? Oh, wait. This is the... Yeah. We're gonna trade these two maps. This one doesn't have a locator. Who? Oh. Some people have to vibe with red flags all on their own. Yeah, this map sucks that it does not have a locator. I need... I could have made a boat. Thank you. Heck off. No. Was it good, Petra? Heard you munching. What? I did not grab my bed either. Didn't even think to make space up for it. Just keep running. If you want to fight, then fine. I'll pick both of them. Really outplayed those spiders. Give me the XP. Which food is least abundant? Bread. Bread. Why do I have leather? No. I'm walking into it now. There with you. He knows that you're dummy thick and he can't live without you. Muffin top, cupcake god, cupcake bottom. I don't have room to pick it up. Oops. I did it on purpose. Oh, I can't pick that coal up either. I'm receiving a call. Hello. Playing Minecraft. That's fine. I'm at home. I'm absolutely chilling. Yep. And if I didn't, we still got stuff in the house. Nothing spoiled or anything. Okay. Well, if you don't come till time, then that's fine. I will see you then. Yes. And if I didn't have gas, I have money for gas, too. I'm chilling. See you tonight. Bye. Oh, yeah. I don't think my dad's fixed our car. Stream got to hear. I see. Yes. Yes.
Gosh.
Let me keep it real with you. You should have, like, gotten hit there. Didn't be. Oh, the roof. Ah, and seeds go. I hear something moving fast. Baby zombie. He nearly hit me into the lava. Yeah, I just saw him. I heard his footsteps. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't do anything. I heard him coming too. You're lucky I told you he was coming. Hey, do you have room for, hay bales? I remember you said you had some earlier. Do you have room for them? No, you don't have to. Okay. Well, I have 13, so... I'm gonna put them in the chest. Then don't worry about it. Can I always put... Truthfully, I don't need this flint. But I do want the fire charge. Actually, no, the flint's more important than the fire charge. Yeah. I'm not gonna do that. I'll take a screenshot! Yeah. That would have been so sick. Yeah. Cause I just waltzed right up to it, jumped. Oh, there's another zombie. I was just playing one, never mind. I don't need Bane of Arthropods enchants to be the Bane of Arthropods. No, 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 I was saying. Ed. I was gonna ignore that. Oh, he really wants you. This man right here was really coming for you, but I'll save you. Yeah. We could. Horses! But there's a family, so they're not likely to be tamed. I'd make room for it if I felt it was that important. You wanna try with you don't like horses. Plus, this is a very watery map, and they do not cross waterways. Not till we find like good flat land that we know we can consistently travel across. I don't know. I'm not sure what direction I've been walking in. I've just been kind of walking. Yes. I look now, but I was saying, like, before I was, like, keeping up with the idea of where I was going. But now I'm not. Oh, I started the raid! Petro, I forgot! What hit me? Did I take fall damage and was that delayed? That was very delayed fall damage. We don't have shields. That's all we're missing right now, shields. You wanna make shield in a house? How's that? I thought I saw you perish, and I thought I was just so, like, but not in the good way. Hey, see this house? Right here? The bed? I'm gonna build... I need a crafting table. Come, fast. This baby villager is still outside. Should I just kill him and get him over with? Because he's gonna die. Big brain. There we go. Maybe that's what he's waiting on. Yeah, I gave him away inside. We're not gonna... Oh, that's a lot of them. Just follow me. Pesho. Follow me, and you didn't follow. I need your crafting table. Okay. Don't you have others? I was like, don't you have others? Yeah. This will be a very... Yeah, I used to think they could break it. Okay. Okay, then... Please. I put down the iron! I'm an idiot, a dunce. Okay. One, two. Hey, in this chest, I'm gonna place a shield if you wanna use it. There's the other Vindicator. Oh, there he is! Sir, back off, man. I said back off! Yeah, but what good is it? Hey! This is Bane Arthropods too! Yeah. Yeah. Are you getting hit or was that fall damage alone? I took fall damage. Oh, I thought he was dead for some reason. I walked through it. He walked through at the same time I walked through, and I thought he was dead. Hmm. This is interesting. How are we gonna get back up? We're such geniuses. Same brainwave. Where you at? Oh, yeah. You can't crouch in the water. That's the only beef. Yeah. I'm a little bit of towards me. I should take them off in their own arrows soon. So good at Minecraft. Where has he been? He's out. He can get out if he wanted to. Huzzah! I got half a heart. Every time I heal, I get hurt. Because of poison. Was he not just standing there? No, that wasn't the last one. I don't know. I hear it. Probably, again, stuck below. Hey, somebody dropped a redstone. I can make us a map with locators on it. Thank God. I got four hearts. Anybody I meet can die. Oh, I ate. I'm healing. I had half a heart before, and now I have four hearts. Got it? Vindicators. Kind of sus, Pesha. Hey, the top guy's shooting at you, so I can kill the... I do like not dying. Oh, please. Vindicator. You're fine. I'm chilling. I just had the guy arrow in me, and then there was a Vindicator. Oh. The gold sword broke. Around here somewhere. Gonna literally kill him. Don't want to get flanked by him. I see you, Pesho. I'm coming. Pesho, keep running. Lead him to me. He is so focused on you. Like I was saying, I don't understand how these are hard to kill. Yeah, they do be like taking a lot to kill, but like, or no, like people are scared of them. They don't do that much damage either. Good, good. I hear someone. Oh, you're talking about the... I just realized you said the guy who eats your ass and throws up the gang signs. Oh, there's a Vindicator. Because you killed the priest, that's how you got the Totem of Undying. Why are we so good at Minecraft? Yeah, it's alright. Yeah. Hey, let me tame him. I do not have a lead. No, it's a horse. Hey, will you come fix this fence? Okay. Yeah. Please don't get out, horse. I've done most of it. I just have one little piece here that, I don't know where it is, because we picked up all the pieces of the fence when you let out the golem. Well, I can make it, if you... If, Oh, I see it! I have it! It's a doorway. There we go! We're chilling. Yes, temporary home. Displace anybody. I am going to end stream for a bit, and I'll be right back, Pesha. Hello?